And out of some breaking news, the rapper known as ASAP Rocky has been charged with assault with a firearm in confrontation with a former friend last November. The artist, whose real name is Rakeem Mayers, was in Hollywood, we're told, when he pointed a gun at the victim. Following that incident, Mayers allegedly then drew his gun again and fired two shots in that person's direction. The victim suffered a minor injury. Mayers is expected to appear before a judge Wednesday.